Welcome to GPU Library and the Gobamax channel. We're going to today do a comparison which many of you ask about GTX A60M compare GTX 960M. Hope you're gonna like these numbers. More numbers means more better performance. We're gonna have a benchmark on ultra settings as usual, 1080p. And if you wanna see more about these numbers, please visit www.gpulibrary.com and check them out for yourselves. Enjoy, like it, subscribe, support us, and get ready. Here we go. So we're gonna start with the comparison right now. On the top field you can see a GTX 960M, on the bottom field you can see a GTX 860M. Ground them out to 5. 20 compared to 16, 960M it's 4 frames higher. Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. 15 and 13 Ultra, definitely a need-lowering settings. Optimal settings for these GPUs were on 1366 resolution. You can go Full HD but stay on medium settings. Battlefield Hardline. We got 30 compared to a 31. GTX 860M, it's slightly better. Assassin's Creed Unity. 13 compared to 13, we got the same results on both. Still needs to lower down the settings. Far Cry 4. We got 30 and 23, Maxwell technology is going a little bit higher. Dragon's Age Inquisition. 24 compared to 20, GTX 960M again, slightly higher than GTX 860M. Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, 32 compared to 25. Again, we got higher frames in this game. In Metro Last Light, we see 30 compared to 28. 30 just a little bit higher. I can say we got similar results. Battlefield 4, 32 and 32. Good. Call of Duty Ghosts, we got 28 compared to 40. GTX 860M is higher in this game. Also, just to let you know, we are using an i7-4720 for GTX 860M and i7-4710HQ for GTX 860M. Watch Dogs at 15 and 19, and GTX 860M again has a better result. Elder Scrolls Skyrim 55 compared to 50. Crysis 3 20 and 19, very similar results. Middle of Shadow of Mordor, we got 30 compared to 25, that's a really nice result. Alien Isolation runs good on both GPUs, we got 49 and 40. This game never had problems with any GPUs I benchmarked. Ryzen of the Realm 27 and 23, a little bit hardcore again as usual, go lower with your settings. Far Cry 3 25 compared to 23. Bioshock Infinite 47 and 50, also we have good results on 1080p. Assassin's Creed Black Flag 30 and 25. This game anyway runs with higher GPUs on lower frames. Grid Autosport we got 55 and 56, also similar results. And the same in Tomb Raider and EO Within, we only have few frames difference.
Some few words for the end. I want to say that GTX 860M is still my favorite GPU, even if it doesn't sound like that in mini videos. It is for that performance and price range you can get it right now nowadays. Well, what else to say? It's an excellent Full HD card on high settings. I wouldn't go ultra with all the games, but definitely high settings with this GPU, you won't regret it. GTX 960M is fantastic also, but the prices are right now a little bit higher due to Maxwell technology and new models, as many laptops coming with the GPU with i7-4720HQ. But even if you go with 47HQ or 4710HQ CPU, you won't be disappointed. Hope you like the video and see you around. Take care.